Warning contains spoilers for The Walking Dead. The Walking Dead's Lenny James has teased how fans might be left in emotional tatters following the deaths in season 8. 13 of the greatest Jim Lee he quotes as John Dunsworth dies aged 71. Every new season of The Walking Dead comes bundled with slightly morbid expectation of major characters receiving traumatic deaths, with last season's double whammy of Glenn and Abraham setting a new standard. The show creators most likely feel pressure to top, with the upcoming 8th season set to cover the all-out war arc in Robert Kirkman's comics. It seems death is high on the apocalypse agenda. Just how will fans react though to the planned deaths? Speaking to Metro.co.uk, Lenny James aka Morgan in the show, said they might be pleased. "I can't really speak for fans because they aren't necessarily of one mind. There are some big and devastating deaths in season 8 and that's the nature of this show, and this season is no different to the others. We're going to feel losses, they're huge and scary just like they are on other seasons. This season we're going to really feel it. We're going to really notice the absence going forward," he added. Teasing about Negan's plan in the upcoming storyline, it seems the baseball bat swinging baddie's influence could emerge in unexpected places. "People are running every different direction," Lenny explained. "There are battles being taken part and it's a complicated maneuver to take on the might of Negan. His tentacles are spread all over the place, not necessarily in places you'd expect to find it. There are lots of new configurations. There are some old unions that are re-engaged and there are unions that are created. To view this video, please enable JavaScript and consider upgrading to a web browser that supports HTML5 video." We've already seen pictures of Daryl and Carol being reunited, but could this potentially hint towards the flip-flop allegiance of former Negan henchman Dwight? You can catch The Walking Dead Season 8 in the US on October 22nd and on Fox October 23rd in the UK. More fear: The Walking Dead showrunner believes The Walking Dead crossover isn't needed more. The Walking Dead Season 8 release date, cast, trailer and how many episodes we can expect.